we're trapped. What do we do? Oh no, we're trapped. How do we get out? Midna, I'm a baby.
I found you. Ooh, aren't you scary? Are you sure you want to be doing that? Snarling and glaring at me. Well, that's too bad. I was planning on helping you, if you were nice. That's much better. You humans are obedient to a fault, aren't you? Oops, but you aren't a human anymore, are you? You're a beast. There, there, you be a good boy and calm down. No need to bite. You look kind of surprised. So, I bet you're wondering where exactly are we? Well, I'll make you a deal. If you can get over here, maybe I'll tell you. Midna! My baby! You're back! So, through her shadowy powers, we are free. And also, hello everybody, HylianVoice here, welcome back to my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess Minimalist. As part of my 5th anniversary on this channel, the first Let's Play I ever did was 100% run of Twilight Princess, and hey, now I'm going the complete opposite of that. I guess you're not completely stupid after all. Listen, I like you, so I let you get out of here. Or so I think I'll get you out of here. But in exchange for my help, you have to do exactly as I say. If you need anything from me, just press up on the D-pad to give me a sign. So, are we all clear? Good! Now come on, get moving! Yes, Minna, yes. Oof, Twilight, Hyrule. I got this. I don't need your help, Minna. Phew. Wow, what the heck was that? I was like, phew. I was like a shush and phew. I don't know. Phew. Phew. So, Twilight Hyrule. Oh, well, well. Want to see something interesting? You're beast. You should know what to do. Use your senses and poke around. It's a guard!
Can't run any farther. That's hard enough. Right? I'll be safe here, I think. What was that noise? Don't let anything come near me!
Mm-hmm. That was a soldier's spirit. Maybe it's someone from the other world. There are lots of other spirits roaming about here. You know, hone your senses to see them. They might know things.
Yes, Minna, yes.
Alright, which way do we go? This way direction, I hope.
I doubt you're used to your new body yet. This is just how you fought. Yeah.
Boop! That was the wrong thing, no! You Twilight rats won't get me! Or shadow rats, or whatever, yeah. There's really no collectibles in here, so... Aw, oh, man, I love that.
Leave me alone.
Ah!
things? Where are they coming from? And how do we get out of here? Ah, they're creatures. This way over here. I'll be waiting for you, but you have to help yourself for a change. Wow. Thank you, Minna. Thank you. I've been doing all I have been doing is helping myself. Not you, but me. Just me. Thank you very much, Midna. I still love her, though. She's my favorite companion from Link's journeys. This way, Link, this way. Yes, yes! You're learning, my wolf boy! Through here! Ah, yes. Nice view of Link's butt. Ah! Yeah, you can dig through those little sparkle spots. Aw, did the detour tire you out, little wolf? By the way, are you holding your- No! It looks like the spirits in here, they're all soldiers. Where in the world could we be? You want out of here, right? Okay, we're off! Yes, Midna, yes. Up the thing we go. Also, I remember a lot of enemies not appearing when I was doing the 100% Let's Play. It was really funny. Yeah, like, there's an enemy right here, of course, you see it, I hope you do. It didn't show up in the in the last time I did this Let's Play. It was really funny. What are you doing? Jumping? But yeah, this guy didn't show up, there was also one in, Shadow Orden that didn't show up, it was really funny. I guess I have to do everything for you. I'll guide you to sure footing, so target me and follow me. I love Midna jumping. Midna jumping is the best. And yes, that is usually the term for it, Midna jumps. Tight rope, Link. Oh, wait, this is backwards. Oops, my bad. Rah! 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 I'm a wolf! Fear me! Boop ba doop boo. Do 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 do. My bad. Boop boop boop! My bad, I'm so sorry, guys. You also got a Midna jump out of here, but we have some enemies to take care of first. Yeah. So be careful about that. If you want to just like, oh, hey, I can get out of here really easily. No. No, believe me, I can't. So, you know where we are yet? Well, if you go to the top, you might figure it out. Link butt. At least this isn't Okami. They'd have little buttholes. Oh my gosh, where could it be? Totally not Hyrule Castle, right? Hold on, game. Keep panning. I'm trying to fill up my water. There, now you can stop. I just dripped on my leg. So, we're finally able- I dripped on my Wiimote. No! So, we're finally able to get out. And look at the sky. It's the black cloud of twilight looking beautiful today. Do you know where this is? You still don't know? Look, there's someone I want to introduce you to, but I'll need you to go to that tower to do it. Yes, yes. Oh, I hate this area. Let's see, not in WoW. Oh, our poor Hyrule Castle! This whole spirit thing, yeah. What are these monstrous birds? What in the world is happening here? Our poor Hyrule Castle! Wow, I quoted it completely. That's nice, nice. That wasn't the person I wanted you to meet, by the way. Well, let's try and get to the tower. Oh, wow, that feels a lot better. I had to crack my neck, because... You know when you get that feeling and you just gotta crack your neck and... Kargarok! Or Shadow Kargarok.
Ha! Ha 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 ha! I'm good, aren't I? Ha ha! No. No. No! I am good. I'm the best! Around! I've been quoting that a lot lately, haven't I? Just a little further. Let's go, Minna! And then we can just make a clear sprint to the tower. Yeesh. No, seriously, make a clear sprint to the tower. Ah! No! Oh my gosh. Oh man. Alright, up the stairs we go. Where it stops, nobody knows. Oh, it stops right here. Alright. No need to growl, Link. Midna? You remember my name? What an honor for me. So, this is the one for whom you were searching. It's not exactly what I had in mind, but I guess he'll do. You are imprisoned? I'm sorry. Poor thing, he has no idea where this is or what's happened. So, don't you think you should explain to him what you've managed to do? You owe him that much. Twilight Princess. Listen carefully. This was once the land where the power of the gods was said to slumber. This was once the kingdom of Hyrule. But that blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. It has been turned into a world of shadows ruled by creatures who shun the light. Gonna get a ton of claims on this by Nintendo, but honestly, I don't care because this is my fifth channel anniversary. I can play whatever I want.
It is time for you to choose. Surrender or die. Oh yes, a question for all the land and people of Hyrule. Life or death?
Why can't Zelda use that sword in Smash Bros? And don't get me wrong, she's a nice character, but why can't she use that sword in Smash Bros?
Twilight covered Hyrule like a shroud, and without light, people became as spirits. Within the twilight, they live on, unaware that they have passed into spirit forms. All the people know now is fear. Fear of a nameless evil. The kingdom succumbed to the twilight, but I remained its princess. I am Zelda.
You don't have to look so sad.
We actually find it to be quite livable. I mean, is perpetual twilight really all that bad? Midna, this is no time for levity. The shadow beasts have been searching far and wide for you. Why is this?
Beat me! It's not like I played this game a zillion times before!
Why indeed? You tell me! Time has grown short. The guard will soon make his rounds. You must leave here, quickly.
Yes, yes, Zelda, we shall.
Whoosh. Actually, let's, you know, look around Zelda's room.
Oh my gosh, that actually hurts you? Oh my gosh, I didn't know that. That's awesome! I'm just gonna... I wonder if I could game over... No, I'm not gonna do that. We can climb up onto the bed, you know, just stomp around it with our dirty paws. I can't believe the fire actually... Wow, I've played this game all this time, and I never knew that. That's really funny. Alright, so... Push! Alright. Like, oh, hey, no one's been in here.
Not that way, the guard's coming. Boy, he's prompt. Well, do you understand where we are now? I guess a promise is a promise, so I'll let you go back to where you first tumbled into twilight. But are you really sure you should be going back? Are you sure you aren't forgetting anything important? Do you want to save them? Well, in that case, little Midna would be happy to help you. But... Well, you'd have to be my servant. And like a servant, you'd have to do exactly as I say. Why don't you go back? Take a little time and give it some thought.
Not like we have a choice. Goodbye, Twilight Hyrule.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to mention one thing. Though you may have left the Darkened Realm, you haven't transformed back to your former self, and you won't anytime soon. Now, why could that be? See you later.
Smell you later. Yeah, so,
I've mentioned this in the other Let's Play, too, but you can actually see Midna on your shadow. I really love that. Oh my gosh, I actually am. I actually have taken damage. I mean, the damage just... And also, I can swim here! Oh my god! Okay, I don't know why. I'm such a weirdo. Also, there is an enemy coming up, just... So, what next? Did you think I disappeared? Listen, there's another thing I forgot to tell you. Don't think you can just run off and save your friends, because you can't. Just beyond that bridge, the land is covered in twilight. Last time, a shadow beast pulled you through the curtain of twilight. But if you want to go that way this time, you'll need the cooperation of someone from the twilight. Like me. So, you really have no choice but to do what I say. Saving your friends and all that? Well, that'll depend on your actions. Because you never can trust words, you know. Right now, I want a sword and a shield that'll suit me. You do understand me, don't you? So, what do you plan to do? While you're here dawdling, the twilight continues to expand. Come on, hurry it up! Yeah, see, we're a little injured here, and there's an enemy really close. Yup, there. See, this enemy didn't show up last time I played. It's really funny, but it didn't. It did not show up last time I played. You could hear the enemy music and everything, but it was not here. And it's the most hilarious thing. Oh my gosh, I need hearts, not rupees! Ah, this is typical. Like, whenever you need hearts, they'll never show up. But when you don't need hearts, that's all you'll find is hearts! Heart! Aw, it's boarded off! Aw, lame! Heart! Oh my gosh, I need hearts, not rupees. Any dig areas? No? Oh. Well, this is gonna be fun. Yay! Before we go any further, I think I'm gonna end things off here. Thank you for joining me, everybody. I'll see you all next time to continue on through The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, Minimalist. And until the next episode, this is your lovely host, signing off!